substitute teacher is now out on bond after she was arrested for assaulting a student. It was caught on cell phone video, and we must warn you, it is hard to watch. In the video, you can see